Welcome back for another monthly update. We're over here at the Beacon Shores amenity section, and as we look down on one of the boats and the nice little slips they have for the interior homes or home sites in the community. Let's talk about the market at the moment. As of year to date, and this is the 31st of August, there have been 25 waterfront sales this year, and we're certainly in very many, but at least there are some of them selling, and believe it or not, there have been some pretty high priced lots selling. It's just that it's hard to get a loan for a property these days. Banks are still requiring 30-40% down. They really haven't slacked off any on that, so land sales are very difficult right now. Presently there are 6 properties under contract. In fact, we've got one that's going to be closing this Friday, so out of the which will be 26 by Friday, I believe that'll give us 6 or either 7 deals out of that group, so that's certainly very good. Home sales, a little bit different. There have been 54 waterfront closed houses already this year, and that's again up about 20% from last year at this time, and that's certainly a good thing. But what's driving that? Well, again, short sales, foreclosures, some things like that, and just flat down motivated people to get the prices down, because certainly prices have come down, and people are taking advantage of that in this market, because you can get really a very nice home anywhere from, I know of one we've got in the 400s, that's about 2,600 square feet, 4 bedrooms, 3 baths, covered dock, hydro lift in there, the whole 9 yards, in the 400s. And certainly if you jump it up a little bit ahead of above 600 to 800,000, you get a lot of great buys out there. In fact, this past weekend, we put 2 houses under contract and had another offer come in on one today. So when people say there's nothing selling, well, that's not necessarily true. The market is difficult now, but deals are still getting done. It's just you have to be motivated. If you're not a motivated seller right now, you don't need to be in the market, because the buyers are looking for blood. They're looking for motivated sellers, and that's how that deal works. I mean, it's just plain and simple. As far as, since last month, things that have happened, we've done about 20 more subdivision videos. We have information up on our website about all the subdivisions. I've been doing real estate for 20 years. Matt and I both have been out doing this on this lake, and there's still places that I didn't even know that were about, as we go into these subdivisions. I mean, we're talking from the cliffs to a subdivision as small as Petty Cove that may be only 5 lots. You just never realize that some of these little subdivisions, things never sell. People just hold on to them for years and years. So little areas, because there's never been anything for sale, maybe we didn't get into, but we certainly are going to have information for you about that on our website. So if anything does come available down the pipeline, you'll know a little bit about it. So that's exciting. And as far as Matt and I are concerned, one thing that's real exciting is, hey, we've got a football game to go to this Saturday. As Clemson opens their season, South Carolina Gamecocks this Thursday night against NC State. So that ought to be very interesting, and I'm looking forward to college football. Certainly my favorite time of year. I like the weather to get a little bit cooler, but still be out here enjoying this lake. So to me, it doesn't get any better than that, and have time to spend with your family. And I think everybody needs to take that time to go to a college football game or some type of college activity and get your family involved, because there's not a whole lot more fun out there than that. Again, if you need any help, give us a call, myself or Matt. We're easily reached at 800-682-9098, or email us, either one of us, mikeroach@eratopgunsrealty.com. or mattroach@eratopgunsrealty.com. We are available pretty much 7 days a week. I worked all weekend and certainly was very busy. When you ask, well, we just had 2 contracts and an offer come in over the weekend, what does that tell you? Well, it's the end of August. People are looking for buys. They know that the sellers are going into the fall and the winter, and maybe their motivation levels are a little bit higher. Well, that's certainly going to be the case. I think that's the best time to buy, personally, because you're going to get more than likely a better deal out there. So if you're a buyer, the interest rates are still very good. In fact, jumbo loans have actually come down. I just had an article the other day in my hand where you can get a jumbo rate only about 0.5% higher than a normal loan that would be under $417,000. So normal conventional. So things to think about, but again, if you're in the market to buy, there's some great deals out there. Again, there's still some short sales and foreclosures and things like that in the market, and certainly people need to take the opportunity that have the money. So if you've got any questions, give us a call or email us. We'll look forward to seeing you next month, and hopefully by then Tigers will be 4-0. Maybe Gamecocks will do the same. Don't think so, but hey, I'm biased. I'm a Clemson fan, but I'd still like to see them do well, because if we could get to the end of the season with both those schools being undefeated, it doesn't get any better than that. And I look forward to hearing from you, and looking forward to talking to you again next month.